And now a developing story. An investigation is ongoing after an underground fire downtown. This happened last night along a busy Massachusetts Avenue.
Indianapolis Power and Light crews were still on the scene this morning, but they since wrapped up their investigation. Mass Ave is back open right now. There are no traffic restrictions in place at this hour. Officials are saying it was a small fire. It broke out in a utility vault just before 9 in the 400 block of Massachusetts Avenue. People in the area last night described hearing a loud bang. They say they also saw a flash. Crews with IPL say a primary oil chamber in that vault failed. The area was secured. IPL is continuing to investigate the reason behind that failure.